Thank you so much for watching our video of the entire length of future Interstate 42 from Raleigh to Morehead City, sped up 3x for your viewing pleasure. We hope you enjoyed this virtual travel through the heart of North Carolina. If you love the scenic drive along US 70, soon to be future Interstate 42, make sure to hit that subscribe button and join us on more road trips and adventures. Whether it's driving to the beach or exploring the countryside, we're here to bring you the best of coastal road trips and the hidden gems of small towns along the way. Escaping the urbanist lifestyle is a passion of ours, and we love sharing the beautiful rural landscapes and charming small towns we discover. Our journey today took us through a variety of landscapes, from bustling highways to peaceful rural roads, showcasing the diversity of North Carolina. This almost interstate, soon to be a major freeway, connects you directly to the coast, making it a fantastic route for your next coastal road trip. If you enjoyed this high-speed tour, imagine how much more there is to see in real time. We appreciate your support and would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below. Did you spot any new places you want to visit? What was your favorite part of the drive? Let us know! Don't forget to like the video if you enjoyed it and share it with your friends who might need a virtual escape from urbanism. We're excited to bring you more adventures and can't wait to see where the road takes us next. Thanks again for joining us on this incredible journey across future Interstate 42, through the heart of North Carolina, from Raleigh to the beautiful coast at Morehead City. See you on the next adventure.